come when we cut ourselves, it heals, you can't even see where the cut was. If we injure our knee gradually recovers. We can have appendicitis that recovers. Why doesn't the brain, if it's injured or if it has a stroke, why doesn't it recover? And the main reason is that we're born with a certain finite number of nerve cells, the neurons, and it's about a trillion, that's what people talk about. But those are the ones you get. You get one brain and one set of neurons, and they don't replicate. I mean, maybe they do a little bit in some very isolated parts of the brain, but it's never a robust replication. So when you damage those neurons, they're dead, they're gone forever. You get scar formation, but you don't get new neurons developing. So the deficits that you experience because you've lost the neurons in that part of your brain, that's not gonna get better. What you can develop more circuits, more complicated circuits to circumvent the injury and overcome the injury, but it's not gonna be repairing that actual damage. And so that's why the nervous system is so complicated. We only get one set of neurons, and we only have one brain, and it can't duplicate itself. So repair is much more difficult in the nervous system.
This video was produced by BrainLine, thanks to generous support from the Infinite Hero Foundation.